This is the SAM 4S ER920 cash register. The dimensions of the machine are 400mm wide by 450mm from front to back and 300mm from the bottom to the top. The user display is adjustable. It's a two-line display and it will show the name of an item and the price. The cash box is a full size with 8 coin compartments which are adjustable and 4 note clips. The cash tray is plastic and can be removed to put into a safe. The cash box is made out of steel and has a steel lock mechanism at the front, and the package comes with 2 keys to be able to lock the cash drawer. The manager has keys for the X and Z reports, the owner has keys to enable the price changes, and the cashier or user or staff has keys to be able to switch the machine on and off. The keyboard is a flat keyboard with 110 hotkeys, and these are in rows of 10. For an example right now, we've set this machine up for a pub. To use the machine, it's very, very easy and straightforward. Just press a button, the item name comes up and the price is displayed as well. You can then type in the amount and the change is displayed. At this point, if a receipt is needed, you can simply press the cash button and the receipt will come out. The printer is a high-speed thermal printer which will burn the image onto a thermal coated paper. These are available from our website, cashersgroup.com. The details displayed on here are words and numbers, so you have the item name and you have the price of the item. Everything is displayed on there with the time and date. The machine has a new SD card facility in the back to be able to export the details onto your computer, onto programs like Microsoft Excel. So you can take reports from the cash register as normal, but you can also take the SD card, put it on your PC, export all the information that you would need and actually view them very, very easily. Now, the 900 series machine is ideal for pubs, clubs, restaurants. The great thing about using this machine is more than one person can use it at once. As an example, I'll show you now. If I press clerk number 1 and then I type a price in, you can see there, Guinness at £3.50. If I press clerk number 2 as a second person, that's back to zero. If I sell an item, cash that off, and then if I go back to clerk number 1, you can see there, that drink is still in there. And then I can carry on serving, and you can have, on this particular model, you can have a standard 4 people, but you could have up to 10 people by changing the way that the buttons work. We can help you and assist you to modify the machine in any way you want.